if you have a ute, the method is slightly different because you've got leaf springs rather than coil springs at the back. But good news, follow the link just here and you'll go to the video I'll upload at the same time as this one for how to lower a ute.
I need a trolley jack to put under this, not to lift it, but just to hold it. Yeah. And I loosen all four of these, and the whole thing will go boom. This will come loose, pull them out, put the block in between there, and it will push the axle up.
So you get that block, throw that block in there, and that'll push the axle up, and that'll drop the car down.
Yep.
Cool.
It lifts the entire axle up. Upwards, which gives you the lower effect.
Right, yeah.
Let's play.